Before I go on stage, to be honest, it depends what I'm about to play and where I am. But generally, before I go on stage, I like to be around. I mean, I will warm up on my own, but then I like to be around people and just have a general conversation about anything. I quite like that, because then I feel open and relaxed and ready to communicate something to the audience. That's I think I just get bored on my own, but but generally, yeah, that's how I feel before.